Guardians can have it. I'm getting the hell out of here now.
Should do it.
Ritual. Like the
the mural in Himiko's tomb. Roth, are you there?
I'm heading towards the palace. The others are being held there too.
I'll catch up to you when we can go in together. Just when I thought things couldn't get any worse. What were those things in the monastery? They were dressed like the Storm Guard, and the sounds they made almost inhuman. Shit, just listen to yourself, Lara. You sound like Dad. It's like they're the remnants of some lost civilization. Okay, now I really sound like Dad. All I know is they killed those men, and I have a feeling they wouldn't hesitate to kill me too. But I can't think about this now. Sam's in trouble, and I've got to get her back. She's counting on me. Here, Sam. Are you okay?
What do they want with me, Lara? A fire ritual? This is so fucked up.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
Please help me, Lara.
I promise. I promise, Sam.
Hey, she just...
Oh, no!
Sam?
Oh!
Sam?
Oh! Help me, Sam!
Oh!
guys on board.
What's going on?
We caught a prisoner hiding in the chop shop. Somali.
The smell.
What about the other one?
No, nothing. You gotta keep looking.
All right, let's check around the chopper.
Where's the old man?
I don't know what you're talking about. Please.
You are lying. I know you escaped from them.
Please. I don't.
I need to loosen your tongue. Tell me.
Somali, you lost your temper.
And?
Are you trying to help? Open-
Need help here! Now! Now you die!
Roth, can you hear me? Roth?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Roth.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the fortified palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
Long story.
I can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
I'm heading towards it.
It's the outsider!
Shit!
There! My turn!